going to look gorgeous and high end. We're going to just whip it out. It's going to be like, and then we'll have this perfect little square on the end, and we'll really make this bedroom. I'm loving it.
I'm loving it too.
I love using reclaimed materials. These elements bring character back into my homes and are so unique, they set the house apart from others on the market. In Indianapolis, Nina and Karen are looking for ways to bounce back from their $15,000 hit to the budget and having to run the water lines from the main back to the house.
So our landscape